to get the last laugh. So this expression is something we use when you are usually in a situation where you might have a negative experience, but then it turns out to be an experience in your favor. So we'll say, oh, it looks like I got the last laugh because of this. Another way that we might say something similar is for the joke to be on someone else, right? So it looks like the joke's on so-and-so. Let me give you an example, because I don't know if that kind of vague description really captures the essence of this phrase. But an example would be, say my brother gives me a cell phone, right? But it doesn't have a SIM card in it. And he thinks it's funny, like he's acting like he's being generous and he gives me a cell phone and then it doesn't have a SIM card in it, so I can't use the phone. But the cell phone does have some embarrassing pictures of my brother. I might say, well, looks like I got the last laugh here because my brother left these embarrassing pictures on the phone and now I can share them with the world and really humiliate my brother. So I'm getting the last laugh. Looks like I got the last laugh here. That's usually what we'll say, is like, looks like I got the last laugh. Or another way is, looks like the joke's on him. So I might say, my brother gives me the phone doesn't work, doesn't have a SIM card, and then I find that there's these embarrassing pictures of my brother on the phone. I might say, well, it looks like the joke's on him because now I have these pictures and I'm going to share them with everybody in our family. So either to have the last laugh or for the joke to be on someone else. Those are the two phrases we use in these sort of circumstances.